grew up in a small town called Pekio. Well, I lived most of my life hanging with my goons. It wasn't easy living like a fast life, but I done suffered a lot, and now I'm hustling for my life.